When was the last time you scored a hat-trick? Probably quite some time ago. Hat-trick. Cabernet Sauvignon, Pinotage, Grenache, and a little bit of Merlot. A great blend of wines, more sort of Rhone in style than Bordeaux, but a great, great glass of red wine. Absolutely perfect for those occasions when you're celebrating. Hey ho, maybe even a hat trick.